The athletes will start in a lateral UAP 3 yards from the designated line. On coach's command, they'll perform a dynamic crossover run until they stick at the line. We want to see hips down, chest forward, and good exit angles on the stick. On the second command, they will drive out for 10 yards.